All right, now we're going to check out the battle mode. We did the scenario mode already. Enable tutorials. I think we're good on tutorials. The demo will end when you defeated the two code red demons somewhere in the region. If you die during battle, you can retry. Okay. Now that I think about it, I should have turned on the damn tutorials. In this mode, we're just looking for the two bosses, that's all. Wherever they may be. I wonder if you get to keep this stuff during the main game. Or a tree, or whatever they call them. Hollow tree.
It's over, right?
I don't know, this little soul. I wonder if there's a way you can increase your amount of combo hits. There's one cold red demon. Yeah.
everyone all right?
You too.
A flower? Alright, so where... it's like... That must be the Code Red Demon right there. Like how she uses her water. It's awesome. I got those tentacles away from me. Get those tentacles away from me. I know what those things mean. He's gonna feel stuff.
Don't go
lot of training. He's training hard. Yep, see, I knew it. I don't know why I keep fizzing out like that. I don't know why. It's not that my connection is bad or anything.
That we're finished here.
And there's the last one right back there. Just floating around. You know, from this far, it kind of looks like he has a guitar. Oh, it's a fucking cat on a damn broom. What the hell? It's a cat on a broom. That's the other. Wow. The broom cat. That's red code demon for you, cuz. That was it. Two red demons. Let me just give my opinions on the game just based off of the demo. The combat is really going to take some getting used to, because I don't think there's ever been any combat restrictions like they have in this game and other Tales games, where, you know, after a certain amount of hits, then the hits get deflected, then you got to recharge the amount of hits you have to do. I think that's kind of that's going to be something that a lot of people are going to have to adapt to. That's a new dynamic. So I'm assuming they're going to do something where you can increase that. That way it's not so much of a liability or like a drawback. But as of right now, man, that's kind of hard to deal with, considering that in past Tales games, you never had to worry about it. I'm still glad they got the customization for the combos and things like that. Because that's always a good thing. That's been a staple in Tales games since they started. And I'm glad, or at least from what I can remember, the first Tales games I played was Tales of Symphonia. I believe that's what the name of that game was on GameCube. And with Lloyd and the Twin Swords. But yeah, that was the first one I played, and I remember them having like customizations in that game. So as far as I can remember, they always had it in Tales games. So I'm glad they kept it. The Mystic Arts, that's still a learning curve. And still interested in the backstory of a few of these characters. So yeah, it's going to be a good experience with this game. I'm looking forward to it, man. I mean, I'm excited. Maybe because I just haven't played a Tales game in forever. but most definitely, I do enjoy it. So I'm looking forward to seeing what this is like. I'm kind of glad they put a female character there. They're giving like a female a chance to be like in the main role of the game. You know, that's always a thumbs up. I'm pretty sure it's a lot of females out there that play video games that's excited about that. Pretty sure it's a lot of guys out there for all the right reasons. Just like they got guys out there and probably some females out there that like this for all the wrong reasons. you know, but nevertheless, man, I think it's a good, you know, like a good change of pace. You know? To get something fresh every now and then, so most definitely I'm looking forward to what they have in store for this game. So definitely we'll be checking it out when it gets released on the 24th. It might take a while to get to me because I'm receiving it from Gamefly, but other than that, man, I'm looking forward to this game. So thank you guys for watching. Peace, and I'll see you guys for Tales of Berseria when it gets released.